My past experience before logging was snowmobiling. When my dad owned and operated a snowmobile and a chainsaw business back in the 80s up till the mid 90s. And when I was 5 years old is when I started snowmobiling with my dad. Snowmobiling was the biggest part of my life at that time. My dad was hard on me. I can't ever remember him really showing me about the snowmobiles. He just said, you know, get on it, this, and this. And I just started riding with him. And we just, you know, went places and followed along. If I wrecked or got stuck, he just told me to get right back on it and get after it again. Woo! Being here in Siberia, missing my family, missing my, you know, my wife and my little girl especially, and being stuck here with all the frustrations of the logging and the Russian-English barrier. It's been tough and I've been getting frustrated, but when they asked me to ride a snowmobile and go out and transport some people or just ride it to go to the next block, that kind of gives me freedom. You know, it helps me to remember my past and where I came from and the love that I had for snowmobiling. That I can just break free and remember the past and my dad and my family and the love that I had for snowmobiling and logging.